at that man. Now look at me. Look at that man.
Now look back at me. My name is Terrence Michael Scott. Summerbody. Summerbody is about life. To be better and beyond. From this point on. In remembrance of my mom.
This mission is Operation Six Pack. Give a woman her breast back.
So, this is what you need to know. I'm getting rid of my chest to help a woman get her breast back. I remember some of my mom. Born and raised in Hollywood, Florida. Okay? Now I'm living in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. The beach with my shirt off. Because my titties, I used to wear a double D. So now, I would say, they're probably an A or a B. What you think? I never thought I'd get rid of my titties. I mean, my chest, my breasts, my moves, my boobs. And dreams do come true. So, started a GoFundMe, and I've been actively looking for this lady. The lady I'm gonna do a good deed for, or two, in remembrance of my mom. She's a titan too. She lost her chest to her probably best friends. Her boobs. And she won't get mine, but I'm gonna help her get hers. This is Summerbody 2018, something you never seen. I lost 168 pounds.
I'm not great, man. I'm not great.
Woo. Sweating bullets. I'm just being normal. Say I'm sick and tired of saying it, cause I'm not. But I say it a lot, and sometimes I'm sick and tired of saying it. Summerbody, guys. Brave, crazy, so excited,
willing, spirited,
and all in the remembrance of my mom.
Getting rid of my chest to help a woman get her breast back. And remembrance of my mom. I'm an ordinary guy trying to do extraordinary things. And this is why I'm a titan. I'm doing things I thought I would never do. Feels like a dream come true. I want to be on the show. I want to encourage and motivate it and inspire others to keep going. Pick me. Do it. I'll make you feel happy. And I'm going to make everybody laugh. I'm going to be singing. A few things I never thought. I never thought I'd lose this weight. Never thought I'd lose my mom. Oh, and I got boobs. Gotta come ask me. Guys, I'm down 168 pounds. I don't believe it. Just don't pinch me, because I don't want to wake up and this is a dream. Terrence, call me.
The end.